Hey everybody, I'm Dara Taylor, and I'm here with our new freshman, Candace Agee. I know you guys will know a little more about us, so we're going to do a little interview so you can get some new facts about us. Hey Candace.
Hey DT.
So, for everybody out there, just give them a little heads up about, you know, what your style of play is. Kind of describe your game and what you want to bring to the team this year.
My game is going to consist of a little bit of agility to add to our wonderful post group and just being like running with you guys is what I love to do, and that's what I hope to bring is just a little bit more of that and hopefully more scoring and more rebounding to help.
Next question. I heard you got a pretty massive movie collection. Can you tell me what your favorite movie is, or maybe like a favorite genre or something?
My favorite genre definitely is horror movies. I don't know, for some reason I like being scared, and so like that's been like my new thing lately.
Taylor pops out left side, looking inside to Agee. Agee has it, steps through, puts up a tough shot.
So my thing is, when did you realize that this was it for you? Like, you weren't gonna grow anymore.
It hit me at a young age, probably since about sophomore, junior year of high school.
Give me your top five favorite movies.
Definitely nothing scary. I don't like scary movies. My favorite of all time is the original Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
Nice.
The original is way better than the new one. That's number one.
All right.
Ocean's 11, The Notebook's in there. Gotta throw in Remember the Titans, classic. And Bridesmaids was really good.
Bridesmaids is going to be a classic.
Bridesmaids was really good to me.
It's a classic.
Dara Taylor running the point for Penn State, flying down the floor all the way to the lane and mays it up and in. There is the speed of Dara Taylor.
Ladies and
you're
gentlemen,
gonna take us out?
This is our freshman, Candace Agee. Look out for her on the court this year. Hopefully,
you're
you know
very
a little
strong.
More about her personal life. Got to know a little more about me. I hope you enjoyed this, and take care and look out for us this season.